thing that coming on strike now. That's a good striker. That's a beautiful hitter that's racing away for a boundary. Amazing shot just outside the off stump. There for the fielder. This is even wider, and this time he's got the gap, but just a little chance there. Much. This time he gets it and gets it fine. No need to run for it. Well, the more you bowl, wider to him. And beautiful shot there. Way outside the off stump and set back to the bump. Beautiful shot. Again, a slower one, but this time it will go fine. More boundary coming up, and also the end of the over. 61 for the loss of 2 wickets. So Suji, touch. Well, that one's gone fine. There's a long chase for the fielder, but it's gonna go in. I think all the fans are waiting for those big sixes by Yuvraj. And just when I was talking about it, was he hearing the commentary? Well, that's the favorite for all the fans. This one's in the air. What a timing. What a beautiful timing. This is a Yuvraj branded shot. Beautiful shot there. Well, again, this one was a very important catch. Strike there. Well, what a shot. This has gone all the way. Again, he's managed to pick that gap very fine. Well, look at that. 5-4 scores, Sujit Naik. Good hittings will be expected. Look at that beautiful shot. This time, this is racing away to the boundary rope. And as I said, that these overs will be very important because every ball, look at that, beautiful shot with power. Once again, a beautiful hit. That one's gone long and forever. That's again pulled away, and this is going to race away to the boundary rope for one more. boundary. The first one was the sixer, second one was the boundary. Go for a big one. Full toss ball, and yes, he has. What a beautiful sixer. You cannot bowl a full toss ball at this point in time, especially to Yuvraj Singh. He's a hard hitter of the ball, and these are easy pickings for him. Where he's given nightmares to the best bowlers in the world.